Yeah, it's another beautiful morning out here. It's really peaceful to be out here. So I just opened my door, let my dog out. He has plenty of room to run around.
Crazy dog.
Camping out here, it's like we have this all to ourselves. It's our own private little hiking trail. We're all alone out here. We just have beautiful views, and it's just a great way to start your morning. It helps to have a dog too. I don't feel so alone out here. He's like my best friend. I wonder if Hudson misses dogs. See what else is over here. I just climbed up to this rock to see where my dog was. I came across this. I was wondering why those two rocks were there. And some type of artifact. Kind of looks like a piece of a horseshoe. But yeah, you don't want to take stuff like that. You want to just leave it. It's really peaceful out here. It's pretty quiet. These boulders all came from those mountains. It's the same granite. These rocks came from up there. You can see this one's different. It's a little basalt. I wonder where this came from. This is a cool looking rock. And it's got these intrusions. Those are nice hornblende crystals. Yeah, and then like a fine grained basalt. Some nice phenocrysts. So yeah, it's a nice temperature right now. I think it's like 70 maybe. These ants are so cool. I love how they sort the sediment. They are great sorters. Should I leave the mustache? Should I leave the stash? Not really feeling it. It's pretty messy in here. You could see how dirty the ground is. That's why I like these mats so much, is like I could have my shoes off right here and I'm not stepping in any of that dirt. That last yoga session was probably the best one of my life. Watching the sunset with some deep breathing felt amazing. I'm gonna make just a quick dinner. I have some leftover. This is ground turkey. I'm gonna make like a turkey wrap. This is our little backyard stream. It's so nice. Beautiful out here. I wish you all could see this with your own eyes. I think this is my favorite place to camp in the Lone Pine area. Alabama Hills are spectacular looking, but to camp there, like, I prefer a little bit more solitude.
Crazy dog. Easy. Easy, buddy.
So today is our last morning here. We only have like an hour and a half drive today, so it's not too bad. And yeah, our destination is going to be Bishop, California.